Namaste. My name is Trudy Wesley, and I'm from the Stoney Nakoda First Nation. And I wrote a children's book in my Stoney language, and I would like to thank my daughter, Tanisha Wesley, for drawing the pictures for me. And my book is called Îethka Makochî Chach. This is our home. Ne ojinjane peji makochi kechi wobadoka yude unchach. This is a bear and she likes to eat Saskatoon berries at the hayfield. Ne sikta tonne ojinja baha ekta ahiahia yechach. This bluebird is singing and soaring over Bear Hill. Ne tane istimamimnen ekta psa yude unchach. This moose is eating reeds at Sleeping Lake. Ne tukasane ozade imni makochi ekta tichach. This red fox lives at Kananaskis. Ne tatangane Stony Park ekta umbichach. This is a buffalo and it is grazing at Stony Park. Ne suatanga wachitusine mastiamnen ekta Mînî Thnî yakta hanchach. This wild horse is drinking water at Rabbit Lake. Ne sinktogeja hokta ne iam naska echagya unze ech. This gray wolf is running through the fields by Mount Iam Naska. Ne omwati om hubakse ekta auhna intibichach. This is my family and I am camping at Broken Lake. Ne kiskane champe oda ekta inyahe zechi amani yechach. This big horned sheep likes to walk alongside the mountains at Exa. Ne sijupsan ne chua chipchia kudebi ekta injazabe wapta je ohna Mînî Thnî yakta hanchach. This white-tailed deer is drinking water by the Bow River in Canmore. Ne iahe piden ne minihpa ke ohna tichach. This mountain gopher lives by the waterfalls at Ben. Ne anunkasane mini wakam ne ekta horancha eaguchach. This is a bald eagle and it caught a fish at Lake Mini Wakam. Ne mastiaskane mini homin ekta hinapa hanchach. This is a white rabbit and it is looking down into Caven Basin. Ne pacheden ne keduni hetinda ekta mani yechach. This is an elk and it roams at Kootenai Plains. Ne watangane horamptisa wapta ke ohna yude unchach. Kiska waptan ekta. This grizzly is eating trout by the river at Bighorn. Ne sinde saban ne mininin ke ohna ayupsia bidangi nechach. Kahna ekta. This black-tailed deer likes to jump over the stream at Eden Valley. Ne waningas ieskabi chegyabi huna auhna tibisaje ech. These are some of the traditional places where we, the Stoney Nakoda people, prayed, hunted, camped, and picked berries.